from Cuba, Alejandro Puerto.
Mesdames et messieurs, pour la première place de la catégorie 57 kg, le combat oppose Roman Pavlov de la Bulgarie, troisième des championnats du monde de l'année dernière, et Alejandro Puerto de Cuba.
Pavlov, the bronze medalist in the World Championships of 1989, while Puerto placed fourth in the World Championships in 1986. 57 kilos now for the championship. And the first caution here at 57 kilo in our championship match goes against Puerto of Cuba. Cuba also has one caution. 2 minutes and 40 seconds to go. Alejandro Puerto. And we come down to the final minute remaining. 1 minute to go, it's 2-0 for Puerto.
Puerto, Give it up. What an idiot. This guy's awesome on top.
And it's 2-1 now with 30 seconds to go. Huerto's lead cut to 1 point. With 14 seconds to go, it's 2-1 now for Cuba. And the referee will break it and put them on their feet with 14
seconds. Very surprised that you blew it here.
Champion du monde dans la catégorie 57 kg, Alejandro.